One of the solutions that the researchers see is the traveling salesman problem. This concept provides a way of finding a possible route with the shortest time and efficient cost to go to a certain destination. The main focus of this problem is to determine the path that will visit each city and return to its original position or starting city while minimizing the distance and the cost.